Is it just me, or is it kind of trashy up high?
Oh, it's sheer.
Yeah, I felt a couple times it felt like the tip was just going fluttering. I didn't like that. Then I couldn't go forward.
There near the base of the clouds, it's just sheer. That's all it is.
So nothing to be concerned about.
Well, there's something to be concerned about. It's going to get stronger as the day goes by.
How will it be this evening, you think?
Probably not flyable. Don't know. Shit changes around here all the time,
though. I've never flown here before, so it's like... I never felt that before. I felt like a little change to the wind, but I never felt do that to my wing before. I'm like,
that's what sheer is. Exactly what sheer is.
I almost want to take the other wing up, but I'm still a little leery of it. It spooked me pretty good the other day.
Yeah, I wouldn't take anything up. I'm completely comfortable with it right now.
Well, Keith talked me into taking it up finally, and we took it up, we went across country. Got 18 miles out to hear the motor die. Over trees, and I had a little tiny field to land in. I'm thinking, I've never landed this wing before. I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to land it. And what I thought was a brown field turned out to be where they combined a bunch of peanuts. That stubble is not fun to hit. Oh, there are cotton fields out here? I was in Virginia here. 3 weeks ago, they had cotton fields. It was weird. They combined them, then they sat there burning them. I've never seen that before. They piled up all the remnants and burn it. I'm surprised you didn't stay up longer. You usually fly for hours, don't you?
Yeah.